saying that, if I understand it, to your knowledge, Mr. Seamus has done nothing wrong, and his office has not done that.
We are accusing neither the President nor this four-person office of any wrongdoing.